Alright guys, welcome back. Poco F1 by this you already know it's a Poco. Okay, the setting system graphic normal 0.5. This is the lowest resolution. Can it run at 60? Let's see. Iraq, of course, and CE GPU driver. Revision 12. Right, let's begin. Why so dirty the screen? Sorry, have to wipe. Sorry guys. Maybe we can stretch. Storage. Six GB of RAM. 64 GB internal.
Having liberated the universe and become keeper of time. My next task was to restart history.
Maybe tomorrow we'll test it on other device. I almost lost my voice. Very hot today. And now it's raining. Right. That's the audio. So tiny, even not clear at 0.5. Never mind. Maybe this time we try the easy version. If it run. At 4.5, at 0.5. Just now I am testing on Poco F3 at 1x. So which one? This one? Why this two lock? We need to beat the game. This two. Why? Why FPS on me? Two of FPS. Wait.
Corrupted forest.
Apa luda. But you can see the FPS at the top left running at 0.5 time. Switch resolution on Poco F3, same resolution as the handheld Switch, so at 70 no problem on this game. As it loading, this device is rooted. Wow, glitch. Wow, slow motion. Slow motion, x45 slow motion, 0.5x. Performance, GPU boost. Let's say we use the 3-7 balance. All right. Wow, this one bad. Meh, same also. Push. Thirty-nine. Slow motion. Wow, super slow motion. What is that? A fire? That's not a glitch. Well, let's try the campaign. Very blurry the text. That's why better play it at 1x so you can read the tiny mini text, so tiny. Because my head are 1.5 feet away from this device, I can barely see. Heck. Let's try it easy. Before this, I'm using the what you call medium. Wait. Oh, you can't change. Maybe at the setting you have to change the difficulty. Well, never mind. Let's play at medium default setting. Oh, so loud. Hello, anybody home? What? Slow motion. Yeah. what it is. What is this? Just for testing? Meh. Sorry. Still slow motion. Not enough. Maybe on H60 better. H65. But one thing for sure, it's not crashing. Why? Really slow. Wow, very blur. Very blur. Campaign. Easy, very easy. Let's try easy. Sorry for the long video. I just want to see whether it crashed or not. Skip.
Of Outworld. This elixir is crafted from an ancient recipe. It has Patreon flowers, Mordovian nectar, powdered teeth of an Arctican dragon. All this and more, infused with powerful Lycorian magic. There is a village in the next canton over, where everyone has purchased this miracle cure. Overnight, all diseases, even
Tarkat,
have disappeared.
The system
now,
memory not disturbed.
It
using the virtual
sure
machine.
Can I afford it? But the true question you must ask is, can I afford to be without it? You lie, Shang Tsung. Your cures are useless.
RPG, this one crash. 12 GB of RAM.
I'm sorry, you are someone fool enough to have believed you. My daughter was dying when you came to my farm. You promised a miracle, and I gave you all I had.
2 FPS. 3 FPS, not crashing. Perfect.
Magic could not have failed her. There was no magic! I took your elixir to an imperial mage, and you know what she said? It's nothing! Just
crash.
The mage is mistaken.
12 GB of RAM.
My elixirs are of superior quality. Their efficacy is guaranteed.
12 GB. Snapdragon X65. Crash. Need to root the device. Sorry, shop. No battery. Wow. 20%. Can I skip? Let's fight.
This won't last long enough for that to happen.
No battery.
You will be down in no time.
Let's fight. Part. Slow motion. No way. Need to disable the thermal because I just flash the ROM, haven't deleted the thermal profile. The best thing is remove the thermal, but your device will get hot. Maybe some other day, tomorrow, compare it again with the 855, 860, 865. Because at the moment, no more battery. Right? Thank you guys. See ya on the next video.